the first day at Crankworx, Colorado. It's always a tough one. We're way up here. It's like 900,000 feet or something, so you're a little woozy to begin with. Then I hit my head, so I'm a little woozy after that.
Today's like the first day of practice where all the riders were figuring everything out, and everything looks like it's flowing good. Like everyone's flowing through it, so it should be a good contest.
Stir on my bike, yeah!